diagonals. A diagonal is a line segment connecting two consecutive vertices of a polygon. How you'll count the number of diagonals? Suppose a polygon has n vertices and sides, then number of diagonals is equal to n minus 3 by 2. For example, as we know that hexagon has 6 sides. Now, using the formula, we get number of diagonals is equal to n minus 3 by 2 is equal to 6, 6 minus 3 by 2 is equal to 9. So, hexagon has 9 diagonals.